So let's try again. Interstellar style. So first we are putting roll to like 10 degrees a second. That will get you a little bit of dizzy feeling maybe. Okay, and now we are going for pitch. And we're getting some speed. So what I found out is of course mathematics. So depending on your position, you can decrease your pitch. And you can see it, it's a sine wave. And now we're pitching on zero, nearly zero. Okay, now we go on with yaw. So you can see the numbers increasing, decreasing in the speed, and that speed shows you in which direction you should go. This would be okay. Now I concentrated too much on yaw, as you can see. Okay, that was wrong. Let's wait it out. We have 120 meters. See, everything is getting into everything. So pitch is, yeah, it's not that easy as you can see. And by the way, you should also a little bit align with the X. Okay, I think now we have a good position. In the end, we need to stop because the docking will hurt. I hate it, I hate it. Of course, the numbers are not showing me the correct. So we are deoriented. Shit. That's the wrong way. I can't get everything at the same time. Not like an Interstellar, as you can see. A little bit more complicated, I would guess. also nice to have some kind of joystick. Yes, 10 degrees a second is quite hot for me. Okay, let's approach. I'm not a game player, you must know. So 20 meters away from the ISS and very unstable position. So we're reducing our speed. Again. Oh man. So let's try to align with pitch again. Set view, I need to do it this way. Yeah, it looks perfect. Not anymore. Translation to the docking port. Come on. not anymore. Okay, away. Yes. That's why TARS made it. Either way, if I'm trying to adjust one value, it affects more than one I would like to adjust. Okay, let's decrease rolling. Let's go on 5 degrees a second. Okay, now we have more time to adjust with each cycle. And we lost the docking port. Okay. Shit. I'd like to decrease it. I think I have a new strategy. Now we have values which are nice. 8 meters away from ISS. 3.6 meters away from the docking port. Now, this we should have done ahead. Now, we need to backfire the rotation. Otherwise, we will crash. Can we make it in time? Can we make it in time? Back. Okay, back. We need to have everything under 0.2. Yes.